And then there's more esoteric, tiny kind of festivals which are worth delving into that people might want to visit. We're going to be going to a vintage festival, which is in Northamptonshire, and that's again another very eclectic kind of festival. Sheik are going to be playing there, which would be great.
Yeah, it's kind of music and arts and literature and everything now. It's more of a kind of general cultural milieu.
I think you just go to have a really lovely time and experience some nice things, and that would be music, some people.